select.
And we are live. Howdy. Warning. Okay. I don't know what that was, actually.
Select a store.
Oh, fuck. That's right. All right. Let's get it over with. We all know why we're here. Let's just get it over with. Nope, that one ain't. Oh. Can't tell this camera. I need that one. Where am I? Nope, and not that one either. Is it over here? Oh, it is. Almost fell. Let's go! Ugh. care less about anything in this stage aside from getting what I need. Fuck you! Hang on. Okay, I know that that second word says missile. Launching pad. Something missile launching pad. Okay. But where? Fuck, I hate this so much. Oh, at least they already have it. I'm happy about that. Where are the fucking emeralds, though? Jesus Christ. This camera sucks right now. Place where it's not flat. That's helpful! And I gotta remember that the readings are reversed, so that's real dandy. What the fuck is that?
This is the capsule plan.
Cool, Llama Child, thanks. It's not on a platform we can reach with the rock. Roll through the things. Place where it's not flat. It's not on a platform you can reach using a rocket on a crater. Okay. What does that do for me exactly? Because I don't know where to go. Sorry about that. Where do I go, game? Come on! That's actually a little bullshit. No, fuck off. Screw that. Where will this missile take me? Ah, yes! Ah! I'm not leaving this place because it might be here. Readings are easy way I could break the floating boxes. I didn't think that would happen! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's try that again. Reveal a hint from this fucking box. Ah, broke the box. But it gave me nothing. I doubt I can run this one. Nope. The emerald. The fuck was that one? They're like landmines. Guess I got the chow box. Cool. Not... Clearly an emerald around here somewhere. I don't know where. So we're gonna try and find a different one, I guess. Okay, well now I don't know what to believe with the emerald, because it said readings reverse, so it's like, what the hell? Between the red nails. Ah, oh, son of a bitch, okay. Guess I'm taking rocket, whee! It's gonna take me to the castle planet, ain't it? Yep! There might be something on the castle planet, I don't know. Maybe I can try the capsule play. Oh, that's right. I kind of just like flew off. Okay, let's try now. Still no readings over here. Perfect. That means I get to leave before they meet. I need to like type that out, cause I can't read that. Wait, is that dangerous? Dangerous moon. The fuck? What's dangerous? What does that mean? That.
It's gotta be close.
Aha! I did it! In 20 minutes!
I'm ashamed to call myself a hunter.
Yeah, me too, Rouge. That was awful. Gonna give this to our baby. Hey, buddy. Oh, Jesus.
So cute.
Here. There you go.
So cute.
The coolest dude in town. God, you are so cool looking. You get real evil, too. Good. Embrace it, my little dude. Let's leave him be so he can sleep. Oh boy, I'm fighting Knuckles.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one, your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Knuckles, your pupils kind of fucked up there.
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
No. Whoa. Back here, knucklehead! Knuckles! Yeah!
I have no choice but to fight now.
What do you mean now? I think he's broken! Knuckles! Oh fuck, I might die here if I'm not careful.
Don't make me do I must.
Yeah!
The Master Emerald.
He was like so broken, he just kept running into the corner! Like, what the hell, Knuckles? You can fly. You didn't need to be saved. You can fly.
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Yeah.
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. Here's a decree.
Rude.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, that girl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
Hell yeah.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's damn. Not, you should have given me them in the first place.
Hell yeah, Master Emerald. I'm...
should get going.
You think?
What do you jump to anyway? This is strange. It's showing energy readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds. Did they really think they could trick me with that fake emerald? Wait, Shadow. I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long drawn out battle.
Yeah.
Place in history as the ultimate genius. If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job.
Hell yeah.
Fine. The moment for attack.
He looks so dumb when his goggles are down. Except we're not doing that one. We're gonna swap to the hero mission. Cause that's the rule I decided at the beginning of this. We swap every mission just so we can keep the story consistent. Ah! Oh fuck. I see that. Nope. The hell? Oh, there's something here that I need to take care of. but I can't see it. Oh, that's... Frick you, dude. God, airlocks, I forgot about that. Jesus! I forgot about that! Frick you! No, Tails, see, you're fine. We just picked up all the rings you dropped, and now you're healthy. You come out. No, you're fine. Fine, oh fuck. Like that. You can't touch me. Box. Oh yes, raccoon. I'll take the raccoon. Break the damn box. There. Oh boy. Fog no! Okay. Let's go. Fuck you. Thank you, game. Let's go again. Fuck you. Frick you. Frick you. Frick you. Let's go. Just run. No, run. Don't give a shit. Just run. Follow you. Give me my med kit. Oh my god, there's a checkpoint there. The game fucking knew. you, dude. No. Oh, Jesus. Bazooka. Now let's head back and see how things fare. Wait, where the fuck do I go? I got the bazooka. Oh, down there. Thanks for not letting me see, game. Give me a heart attack, why don't you? I'm glad that Tails and Eggman are like the only characters that like have multiple hits besides the rings. Otherwise, it would be kind of fucked. But at the same time, if they have rings and they are at low health, they still die. Just
I found the control.
Spam it until we get them all. Tails, did we? We lost like 5 lives doing that.
I gotta do better next time.
Yeah, y'all make a good point. Like, Christ, like, Sonic Adventure 2 is my favorite game, but there's still a lot about it that's complete garbage. Like, even I can recognize that, like, my favorite game has lots of flaws. My star pupil, you must arise. Take and grow strong, my son. I don't know why the fuck I'm being fussy. It was probably a randomly generated name by the fortune teller. Grow strong, my son. Oh, my son, you're so strong. And you don't want it. The fuck? Hey, buddy. You look... I'm gonna leave you to your drug trip. He's dead ass asleep. Where's the other one? Why? He likes being back here for some reason. But we're gonna leave them all be. And let's go.
Okay, Sonic!
off. Alright, we're gonna catch up with where Knuckles and Rouge are in the story, so we're actually gonna do this just so I can get the emerald shit over with, cause my god, I don't wanna do this anymore. I punched a rock. Alright, cool. Okay. Let's just run around till we get a reading of some kind. You got for me? The Ark storage area. Mean these? Mean this? Boop. Nothing. Oh, Jesus. A meteor just crashed into me? Knuckles! A blue tower and the steel tower. What? Ow! I got clipped by that, but okay. What's that do for me? Fuck. I opened something, I think. Oh, Jesus! And meteors everywhere. Square stone platform near the huge containers. Okay, wait, no, I can't from there. Let's get as far up as we can until we get a reading. In the Sonic, like, just the Sonic Adventure days where you could get multiple emerald readings at once. Or, like, if you were closer to a different emerald, you'd hear that reading instead. Why can't I have that? That was so much. I found emeralds so quickly doing that. Why can't. Why did they take that out? It doesn't make sense. Like, did they take that out just to pad out the game? It really doesn't make any sense, because you'd expect that Knuckles and Rouge would be able to do that, to sense multiple pieces. But they can't, for some reason. Apparently, right now, Knuckles is, like, super nose blind, because I'm not finding shit. Knuckles? For fuck's sake. Yeah, that sounds about right. Like that flying seal over there. That was something. we finally got a reading. Oh, we're really close. Oh, chow box. Yeah. Okay, now we have to do that two more times. That first one took us 5.5 minutes. This is gonna be fun. A phoenix? Wait, hang on! You! No, come here, how do I... Oh, wait, hang on. I want that. Okay, wait. No, I can't get it. No. Phoenix! No, I don't know if I can get it. Damn. Where did I even get launched? Oh, well. Shit, if we come back to it, I'll do that. Now I have to find emeralds. Are there any in this place? I should probably be able to sense some right around here. If I just fly around the perimeter. If I can't find anything here, then I'm going to assume that there's nothing up here, at least for this emerald. Ow! Fuck you, dude! Yeah, there's nothing up here, which means we need to go down. We got a reading. Ah! Those meteors are kind of bull.
It's closer.
Nope. Okay, so I probably didn't dig. Yeah, right here.
One more left.
Okay. One more to go. Come on. Thinking there's probably at least one emerald up on the big blue tower, so let's go that way. Up we go. These meteors are like gunning it for me. Nothing up here. I know one of the hints mentioned something about, like, hang on. Show me the hints! Okay, fine then. Oh, it's something one of the hints mentioned about an inverted tower. I don't know where that is. Unless it means this middle structure. But I don't think that's what it meant. Thank you. Why are these meteors like actually trying to kill me? What do you got for me, hint? Jump from us. The star? Who's that mean? These meteors really want me. Oh, I think that's what it meant. But what does that do for me? I don't think that does anything for me. What's this one got for me? A lot of meteorites. Well, that... Okay, we might be onto something. Those meteors are such bullshit. Like, these meteors are literally sniping you. Get a reading right here, but I don't get it. Where is it? Oh, that'd be that one.
It's closer.
Yeah!
I found him.
Holy shit. My god.
I have to try harder.
Yin shit. Let's go fight Rouge. And let's see how broken she is. Alright. Did we actually pick a- we picked up a sheep. But that's fine. Do you have golden eggs yet? You have several eggs, but you don't have the egg I want. I am, however, going to take this from her. Adorable buds. No, oh, I woke them both up. Hey. Here. Beautiful. You know what to do with this? Have you been to school enough times to know what to do with that? Oh, I think he does. Come on, buddy, show me you know what to do. You know what to do, bud? Oh, he might. Is he still holding it? He's still holding it. Come on, bud, plant it. You've been to school, you're smart, I hope. Come on, bud, you're smart. You good? Hey, buddy. You know what you're doing? You know what? That you're good? But, no. No. I'm taking you away from the seed. And we're gonna give it to one of your brothers. Because he actually went to school. Hey, bud. You know what to do with this? Bud. Did I not? No, I picked it up. Hey. Here. Oh, he doesn't even know what to do with it. Oh, he's an idiot. I'm sorry I ever doubted you. You at least hold it. One. Bud, I love you. But stop it.
Now there.
Oh no. So you learned how to do that, but you couldn't learn how to plant a fucking tree, you little ingrate.
Now there.
I love you. You trying to find a good spot to plant it, bud? I think that's what he's doing. It's gotta be. I don't think anyone else will pick it up. Alright, you figure out where to plant it, bud. I'm gonna go save the world. Hello, Jiggle Physics.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Let's beat up Rouge.
If that's how you want to play, I
will take it from you.
Uh-huh, sure.
It's over.
Oh. I should probably get some wings before hitting her.
You want to play? I will take it from you. Memorize Rouge's attack pattern.
Shut up, Homo Chow. All I have to do is just wait for them to like sit themselves in a corner like morons. Oh fuck. I fell down a level. Where the fuck are we? No, actually, where the fuck is Ruth? Did she go down? Oh, she did go down. Yeah!
Now you've made me mad!
And did I?
Here I come! Get ready!
Really? You missed! You fucking missed! Knuckles didn't even do that during his fight! Where the fuck? Oh, she went up. I know that.
Ooh. Here I come! Get ready!
Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
You missed! Roosh, you missed! There. Where did you go? There. Now you mean business. Now you're dead!
Get away from my emerald.
Gems
anyway.
Those belong to me.
Bye. We can just skip this. We already saw it. We're not doing that because we're swapping levels again. I don't know why I'm doing this, it's tedious, but you know what? Fuck it. Gotta stay consistent. Away from that. dude, don't short sell yourself. I think you are great. Oh, yes. Great. Okay, cause that's fair, when I can't even hit the damn thing. Frick you. Can I even get up there? Okay, there we go. Okay, cool. Fucking whack-a-mole, what is that? Yeah, cause that's legitimately fair. Yeah, how about you frick off, maybe? You ever think of that?
Even
Leave me alone! Okay. That one was probably on me. Eggman is going places. Oh, fuck. I'm supposed to be pushing that away from me. Yosh. I don't think it actually mattered, but that's cool. How many do I have? It's enough to justify going down here. Now, my prize, my pupil, my darling. Arise! My Chao Karate winner. At least I think he's the one I put in Chao Karate, or he could be the one who won all the races for me. I don't remember. What I do remember is that he's cool. Cause I mean, look at him. He's the coolest. And he's not happy with me. I woke him up from his nap. Hey buddy! Now we spam. I'm so glad that I found this. It's like the ultimate comedy. Brain damage. Dude, you have only been sleeping. Wake up. I don't care, dude. You've been sleeping for a century. Give me fruit. It's not ready. I still don't know why my trees are so broken. Like, they are not supposed to look Oh god, you're drowning. Hey, the hell do you think you're doing? You have one level one in swim. You can't swim. Yosh. I applaud you for trying, though. Alright. Mohan, did you fall? Yosh. happy boy.
Yup.
God, watching Eggman walk to the side is a curse. He just, like, drifts. Look at him drift.
Yup.
Eggman drifts. Oh, his legs are not supposed to look like that.
Darn, why do they always leave a sweet little innocent girl like me alone?
Shut up, Amy.
Well, well, young lady. Is there something I can help you with?
Mr. Eggman!
Amy, you have a giant fucking hammer. You were useful somewhat in the first game. What happened? This scene will feel a lot more impactful if we
I'll never forgive you for this.
Shh, don't worry about it. We're going to do the other one first because it would make more sense that way with the cutscene.
Select a story.
Right.
And then press
I forgot about the bounce attack.
You can use it to defeat enemies as well as get into high places.
As shit as some of this game is, I can say that the Sonic sequences are all pretty fucking good. Like, they're all pretty valid. Or we can just die. I forgot a box? Where? Fuck, okay. I think I need to go this way. Yes. Oh, hello. Oh shit, hang on. There's a crying cat outside my room.
Hello, sweetie. Get in here.
Sorry about that. My cat is important. She needs attention. Alright, let's go. Okay. Great, we have no more lives. All right, let's get it. Okay. That's fine. That's great. All right. Let's go. Let's just get back as quickly as we can. It shouldn't be too hard. I think we're almost there, actually. Yeah, we're basically there right now. Let's get it. Okay. There. We're on it. We're on it. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Just fucking book it. That's very clearly a bracelet. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Okay, but consider. Yeah, no, I know like Dash, I just kind of fucked up. But consider this. We've seen Sonic next to actual human characters. We've seen Sonic next to Eggman. They have the same size hands. So explain that one then, if it is a ring. Then how come everyone else can also wear it on their wrist? I almost somersaulted off the edge. Okay, I thought he would have been done. That's cool. Here comes this bit. Aha! I'm supposed to do it like that.
Well done, Sonic, but you'll never leave this room alive.
Yeah, okay. Probably supposed to go down. Bounce, bounce, there it is. Fucking let me pull the lever. God, I'm not doing this again. There. That's not gonna get annoying. Could you, like, chill the fuck out?
Made it.
My God, that was annoying. It's time for your daily dose of vitamins. Tasty vitamins. Inject that right into your arm. Must go, my people need me. I like to imagine with those Chao Gardens that, like, after every level they all visit it, and some of them see each other there at the same time. It's like a Mexican standoff when they see each other as they back into their respective gardens.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off.
Turned into a big time villain, Doctor.
Whoa. You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy.
That's a real bro moment, Tails. Oh god, that makes sense. It's like, Sonic, you said it out loud!
Sonic! It has the same wavelength and properties, but is less powerful than the real one.
The same wavelength and properties. But can I do this?
Farewell. My promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down.
What do you mean for the first time? This isn't the first time Sonic has asked you to do something! Tails!
You're no match for me. You weak little fox.
Oh, he has so much health because I gave him a thing.
You're no match for me.
feel some strange energy.
Hi, Sonic!
Hey, Sonic!
Whoa, I wasn't sure if I could pull that one off. Somehow I managed to use the Chaos Control.
Chaos Control? Are you okay?
I'm worried about Tails and Amy. I hate to ask, but could you help them? This is our last chance. I've got it. Before the cannon fires, I'll slam dunk it in there!
Just a moment there, Sank. We gotta go back here. Cause now we have to fight Tails.
I'll never forgive you for this.
You're already dying. You're already dead. That was so much easier than Eggman. Why was that so easy?
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
CGI explosion. Well, not CGI explosion, but like really JPEG-y explosion.
The power creates a miracle. Six of them, they're mine.
All mine.
I don't think
Shadow.
So.
Hi, Shadow.
So that was your plan. Or was it a direct order from the president? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
How did you not know?
So you did your homework, is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I could say the same thing about you.
Looks like things aren't quite going well, but if my job is done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Look who's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real Ultimate Life Form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me.
Oh, shit.
This is Dr. Eggman. I have found all 7 Chaos Emeralds. Shepard, someone is trying to get the Eclipse Cannon. There's not much time left before the cannon fires again. Can you get over there?
If you want to live, leave the Chaos Emeralds where they are. The fake emerald is good enough for you.
Do you actually believe that you're the real Shadow?
No
doubt. Even your memories might not be real, you know?
Even if my memories are not real, it's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. That's the only thing that matters to me now.
You can barely hear him talk. I die for some reason. But oh my god. Let's go! Blue! Blue! Oh! Shadow, roll! Yay! No, I missed!
Oops.
I'm gonna give me a goddamn heart attack.
Oops.
Shadow, I swear to God.
Oops.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll take that extra life. That would be real nice if I could touch it. Give me rocket. Let's go. Every 5 seconds of this level, I'm gonna have a fucking heart attack. Like, Christ. Oh my god, yes.
Here we go.
Oh my god.
I guess I'm not at full power here.
Shut up, Shadow. Hey buddy, I know you're sleeping, but I need to get you your daily vitamins. You're gonna get so fucking strong. Look at you. Look at you. Oh, you're gonna get better at swimming? Oh, awesome, dude! Alright, I'll let you sleep. You know what, bud? You're gonna go up and in the cage. I think you like it up there. Maybe you'll sleep up there. Oh, fuck. Hey, bud. Yeah, he's in the cage. He seems happy up there. Oh, Jesus! Dude! You're a little legend! I love ya!
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know what can I say? I die hard.
So
you didn't miss
more
anything
than just looking like me. What are you anyway?
What you see is what you get. Just a guy that loves adventure. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
You know, I just thought about something. Looking at Shadow, he has several different kinds of, like, nice fur textures, while Sonic is completely smooth. So does that mean that Sonic has barely any hair and that's all just skin? Or is Shadow just really fluffy?
All right, Shadow. Time for me to finish this.
Sonic, let me hit you.
Hey.
a thing. Oh, Jesus.
I'll use your chaos control! I'm not done with you yet.
Sonic, we're both gonna die! Oh, Jesus! Get him, Shadow. Come on, we can get him.
Okay. Use your chaos control.
Sonic, you didn't even fall off the stage. You cunt!
Select a story.
All right, Shadow. Time for me to finish this.
I mean, I think Chaos Control is both, actually. It's just two different forms of Chaos Control, as shown off in Shadow's game, where if he was a bitch, he got to stop time, I'm pretty sure. Or was it the other way around? I don't remember. Either way, he had two forms of Chaos Control in that game, as far as I can recall. I'm not falling for that shit, you bitch. Slowing down for me. What does he mean? I'm not falling for that, Sonic. I'm not trying to speed up anymore, Sonic. Because I'm beating your ass. to get out of it. Started going the wrong way. It was terrifying. That was so slow, Sonic.
I'm not done with you yet.
I somersaulted out of that shit. That was so stupid.
I'm not done with you yet.
Okay, you said somersault to get out of it, and I did. What do you want from me, game? I need to try and get like right up on him and then do it. Because that looks like it was working. Sonic, fuck off! We're gonna die! Okay, so I just kind of have to spam it. Yes! Screw you!
I told you I'm the ultimate.
This complete is my plan to take over the world. Glorious era of the Empire of Eggman.
Hmm.
Can I skip these? Can I skip? I actually can't skip the credits. Yeah, I'm gonna try that. Okay. Since I know the game saves because I tested this with the first Sonic Adventure, we're just gonna close the game and we're gonna open it back up. Hopefully that didn't fuck up my game. Hopefully, I don't think Sonic Side will be nearly as hard because I think we go straight into Fighting Shadow. Oh no, wait, no, we don't. We got the final run and then we go into Fighting Shadow. I closed the game. Why is it not? Okay, hang on. Don't dick with me, game. You're supposed to be closed. Where is it still running? Bitch, close. There we go. Open. Why is it not capturing? Oh, there we go.
File select.
Warning! Okay.
Select a story.
Let's get it. Oh. Good start. Let's try again, shall we? Yoink! Not? Huh. Didn't get on that. What? You fuck off with that, maybe. Where this game is actually going to give me a heart attack. Wait a minute. This feels familiar. Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it. No! Fuck! Thank God I'm right here at least. Help you with what? Why are they? I don't know how to help you with that, dude. Okay, freak you then. That's a good thing, then. Oh, come the fuck on. I have an idea. There it is! I almost thought it ended with me just falling off into the abyss. I was terrified. Sonic, you can't keep doing that. Find it! Yes! Thank you. progress! Yeah, what the fuck? He just, like, jumps through the rail! Sonic! The landing! Yes. Let me land it on the rail. Yes! Let's go! Let's go! Oh no. Jump! No! No! Fuck. I am so mad. I'm actually pissed. I did skip a bunch of the stage just now. Sweet. I will take it. No. Oh, thank God I gave myself another life. I'm gonna end it. Sonic, don't dick with me right now. I don't even care about the challenge right now. I just want to finish this damn level. What the hell was that? I know that one won't work. Oh, just barely not. I need to charge up more. Come on, it's right there. There we go. Let's get it. I missed again. I tried a thing and I fucked it up. Alright, two lives. Let's go beach. Yeah, that was a lot easier. I've never had a stronger desire to break something. I'm sorry that I suck at this game. Leave me alone! I'm trying my best, but this game is, it's special. Shh, how about you shush, and I will try. I now have an optimal route to go down. Going this way is a lot easier than going the other way, and it also just kills me. So, that's what we're gonna do. I can say it right now, I'd rather be doing Hollow Knight than this bullshit. Cause I can at least win in Hollow Knight. I did it. I got past the bitch. Give me rings now! Fuck. Okay, let's never do that again. Like, for fuck's sake. I did it, and now I have to fight Shadow. Look, we figured out the strat when we were fighting Sonic, so this should be a lot easier. To surprise me. We're just gonna skip this, and we're gonna get it. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Be careful about that aspect, that I can fall off very easily. This isn't like the jungle fight. You can't run away from me forever, Shadow. Okay, maybe you can. Touché, we hit each other. No. Look at me. Don't look at me. That didn't. No. You didn't see anything.
Before this is over, I'll show you the true power of Chaos Control!
Shadow, you motherfucker, come here. Once. Twice. Come here, Shadow. Hello? Oh my god, no. 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 This is bad. Bad. Shadow, you're getting us both killed.
Before this is over, I'll show you the true power of Chaos Control.
Shadow's special attack. Use the somersault to avoid the chaos.
Omo Chow, I'd really like you to just kindly fuck right off. You think you'd learn by now. Okay, come on. You can do this. You're down to 2 hits. Not again!
Time to put this to
No. Oh, come on! I somersaulted! insulted. What was that bull? I did it. I fucking did it. Oh my god, I did it.
Sonic, I did it!
Awesome job, Tails!
Sonic!
Look outside!
Ooh. Y'all are just letting Eggman get away. And now we get to do the final story after I close the game and reopen it. I swear, if it didn't properly save when I closed the game both of those times, I will cry. No, but here's hoping.
File select.
Yes.
Select a story.
Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. No, I have to do the fights again. Oh no, I just have to watch the credits. Alright, I guess we gotta sit through credits, boys. Well, so how y'all been? I guess we'll just be here a moment. Because we gotta sit through both credits, which is the stupidest thing. Podcast time. It feels nice. Like, here's the thing. As much shit as I've been giving the game the entire time, it is still really good. Especially the Chao Garden. The Chao Garden is the highlight. Like, there's... I know a huge part of the community fucking loves the Chao Garden, and it's for good reason. Chao Garden's really good. So it boggles the mind as to why Sega took the Chao Garden out and, like, took it away. Because, like, the majority loved it. Oh, hell yeah. That'll be on Wednesday. That's gonna be fun. It doesn't make any sense, but it's whatever.
Oh,
Oh no. I mean, you make a good point. Like, when's the last time, besides a Mania, that we had a truly super good Sonic game? So I get an emblem for watching the fucking credits, do I? Cool. That's cool. Cool. We're not doing that.
The military's top secret weapon.
No.
Select a story.
Can I skip the cutscene, please? I already watched this.
Sonic, I did it.
I got to skip Shadow's side. Why can't I skip this one?
Awesome job, Tails.
Sonic!
All right, then. That Tails' face? Yeah, that's me right now, just like, what the fuck? Why? Not much longer. We're gonna get through the credits, and then we're gonna do the final story as quickly as humanly possible. Which I think we can do in under an hour. What do you guys think? I mean, we finished the entire game in like, what, 6 hours total? I think? Yeah. What? How long is it? Because I forgot. So what you're saying is we're gonna save this for another time. Because I have prior obligations in a little while, and I want to make sure I'm on time. Yeah, no, we're just gonna get through the credits so we can have shit unlocked, and then we'll stop. Maybe, you know what, we'll hang out in the Chow Garden for a little bit. That's what we'll do. Instead of doing the final story. What do you think? Fair. Can I have the story unlocked now, or do I have to watch the credits 7 more times? Thanks for the emblem, now fuck off. Squidward.
Shadow.
The ultimate life.
No. I know exactly what we're gonna do.
Select a stage.
So obviously, where the fuck is it? There it is. Chow Garden. And our Chow's gonna go fucking rumble. We're gonna go Chow Karate, bitch. Yay! Tournament. There he is. Look at him. Let's do expert. Let's see if he can handle it. Ready for expert? That, oh baby, I'm sorry. Let's try that again, but instead of expert, let's just do standard. Because I think beginner, he might actually crush it. Yeah, dude, it sucks that your internet's, like, not doing great. Am I not hitting the right buttons? No, I am. Oh, yeah, this is much better. Oh, yeah. He's got this. How the Chow fights works. Go Tango, go! Tango is beating the shit out of people. Tango, kick his ass! Right now. Yeah! Pretty even. Oh fuck. Get him, Tango. Yeah, Tango, get him. Sorry, perish. Oh yeah. Tango's awesome! He's beating the shit out of people! Get it, Tango. My pupil. Oh, Tango, no! Tango, no! Tango, live! Live! No! My baby! He tried. Not quite ready. But I bet, because he already has like that medal on him. So I'm betting he's probably the one that won me all the, oh yeah. Tango, this is where you shine, my buddy. All right. Tango? Go get it, my son. Oh, Tango, you're so fast. You goddamn champion. No one's faster than my buddy. Go, Tango, go! Go, Tango! No, Tango, get up, get up, get up, get up! Oh! Yes. Let's try that again, Tango. You fell one too many times, sweetie. Let's try it again. Yeah, he probably does. Which means we need to feed him a lot of fruit. Run, Tango, run. Yeah, buddy. You're the fastest boy in town. No one can stop you, but please don't trip. Tango's like right up on him. He's kind of pushing him. There you go, buddy. You figured it out. No, Tango! You fell off her! And now he's slow. Well. Yeah, we're gonna get our baby some more stamina. Tango baby, I know you're sleeping, but when's the last time you ate, bud? Was it recently? I bet not. All you do is sleep. So we're gonna get you some nom noms. Oh yeah, see how hungry he was? We need to raise that stamina up to at least a 20. Cause that's like one of his lowest stats, besides power. Tango? No. Eat, buddy. Hungry and speepy, but he's still gonna go to school after this. I'm taking him to fucking chow school. Alright, buddy. Good job. But time to go to school. You need your edumacation. Actually, I'm gonna check your stats with the doctor. Oh, not good. Oh. You're a bitch, you know that? Okay, so his stats are actually alright. Well, except for swimming, apparently. Well, no, not swimming. Swimming's fine. Flying and power are fucked. Shit. Why do you have chow poison on your desk? Don't touch my kids. Go learn how to step dance, buddy. Yeah, I like how he looks too. What you got for sale? You have no golden eggs yet? Can we not get golden eggs anymore? I want these fruit to be ready so we can give them to our baby. Dude! You can't swim! I feel like they just jump in the water because they know I'll pull them out. Hey, buddy, are you hungry? Dude! Stop! No! No. No. Hey. Here. Sit over here. You good now? Okay, that's what he wanted. Ah, jeez, do I really? Damn. I really wanted to get blood money here. You good now, buddy? Did you eat your food? He's probably not hungry for another one. I'm gonna go pet him. Oh, are you serious? We have to do the Game Boy transfer thing? Well, there's no chance of that happening. School. I'm taking you all to school. drawing. I don't think he ate yet. Hey, buddy. Eat Cheng. Get your nom noms. No, you have to eat your nom noms before you go to school. Good job, buddy. Let's go to school.
Select a stage.
All right, that's where we're gonna. Yes, that's where we're gonna end it off for today, and I will see you all next time.